Imagine a single AI agent doing the work of 700 employees, faster, smarter, and at a fraction of the cost. Sounds futuristic? Well, take it as good news or bad news, it's already happening. By the way, do you know what this means for your career or lifestyle? And are you ready for this AI-driven revolution? Stay with me as we explore the future of work and uncover how AI agents are reshaping industries, our lives, and transforming the job landscape. Welcome back to our AI Handbook channel. In today's video, we'll talk about what AI agents are, how they're evolving, and what the future holds for these intelligent systems. By the end of this video, you'll understand the implications of AI agents on your job, on your life, and learn how to prepare for these changes. Believe me, to someone who is not aware of AI developments, it's a silent revolution. Let's get started. Part 1. What are AI agents? Major technology companies, including OpenAI, Microsoft, Google, and Salesforce, have recently released or announced plans to develop and deploy AI agents. They claim these innovations will bring newfound efficiency to technical and administrative processes underlying systems used in healthcare, robotics, gaming, and other businesses. Nvidia CEO Jensen Huang outlined the evolution of AI technologies during his keynote at CES 2025. He highlighted the progression from perception AI to generative AI, agentic AI, and the rise of physical AI. This evolution signifies a pivotal moment in how we understand and implement AI across various sectors. Before we deep dive into crucial points, let me make you more familiar with agents and their expected roles real quick. These advanced software programs are not just tools, they are autonomous entities capable of making decisions and executing actions based on their environment and predefined objectives. Unlike traditional automation, which simply follows commands, AI agents can think, adapt, and act independently. This exactly makes them powerful and potentially dangerous. To better understand their capabilities, AI agents can be categorized into several types. Simple reflex agents operate on predefined rules and react to specific stimuli without internal memory. Model-based agents maintain an internal model of the world to make informed decisions based on environmental changes. Goal-based agents utilize information to achieve specific objectives, employing search algorithms for efficient planning. Utility-based agents make decisions by maximizing a utility function, choosing actions that yield the highest expected outcomes. Learning agents continuously adapt and improve their performance through experience using machine learning techniques. Hierarchical agents, structured in a hierarchy to coordinate multiple tasks, often used in complex systems like robotics. Multi-agent systems, MAS, involve multiple agents working together to solve problems that require collaboration. Research indicates that up to 60% of jobs today could be affected by automation, particularly in middle-skill positions that are increasingly vulnerable. This isn't just a minor disruption, it's a potential upheaval of the job market as we know it. On the other hand, uptake of AI agents will also depend on people's willingness to give them access to potentially sensitive data. Depending on what your agent is meant to do, it might need access to your internet browser, your email, your calendar, and other apps or systems that are relevant for a given assignment. As these tools become more common, people will need to consider how much of their data they want to share with them. A breach of an AI agent system could cause private information about your life and finances to fall into the wrong hands. Are you okay taking these risks if it means that agents can save you some work? Overall, we stand on the brink of this technological revolution. It's crucial to confront the uncomfortable truth. AI agents are not just reshaping industries, they are changing the very fabric of our workforce and livelihoods. The question is, are we prepared to face the consequences of this rapid advancement? The future is here, and it's time to consider what that truly means for our life and careers. Part 2. The rise of AI agents in business. As we explore the rise of AI agents, it's essential to recognize their transformative impact on business operations. A notable example is Klarna, a financial technology company that has made headlines for its innovative use of AI. Klarna has successfully implemented an AI-powered assistant that handles the workload equivalent to 700 customer service employees. In just 1 month of operation, this AI agent managed to conduct 2.3 million customer interactions, representing two-thirds of all customer service inquiries. The efficiency gains are staggering. Response times have dropped from an average of 11 minutes to under 2 minutes, and there has been a 25% decrease in repeat inquiries. Remarkably, customer satisfaction scores have increased by 47%, showcasing that AI can deliver quality service while enhancing operational efficiency. However, this success story raises important questions about the future of work. While Klarna celebrates the effectiveness of its AI assistant, it also acknowledges the broader implications for its workforce. The integration of such technology means that many routine tasks previously handled by human agents are now automated, leading to concerns about job displacement in the customer service sector. This trend is not isolated to Klarna. A recent survey reported by the World Economic Forum indicates that 41% of global firms plan workforce reductions by 2030 due to advancements in artificial intelligence. This suggests a significant shift toward automation across industries, creating unease among employees who worry about their future roles in an increasingly AI-driven workplace. Moreover, companies like Google and Salesforce begin laying off workers in favor of AI integration. Salesforce, the San Francisco-based software giant, will not be hiring more engineers this year due to significant productivity improvements from their AI tool, Agentforce. CEO Mark Benioff cited a 30% increase in engineering productivity and announced a planned expansion of their sales team by up to 2,000 people. On the other hand, artificial intelligence, AI, could create 78 million more jobs than it eliminates by 2030, according to a study by the World Economic Forum. While the report acknowledges that AI will displace some jobs, it emphasizes that the net effect will be positive, particularly in sectors requiring human skills such as creativity and emotional intelligence. The report also highlights that 69 million jobs may be lost, primarily in roles involving routine tasks, while 156 million new jobs are expected to emerge, reflecting a significant transformation in the job market. This transition underscores the need for workforce reskilling and adaptation to prepare for the evolving employment landscape as AI technologies continue to advance. While some may argue that AI will create new opportunities, it's crucial to understand that certain roles may be at risk of disappearing altogether. For instance, jobs in administrative support and routine manufacturing are projected to see reduced demand as automation becomes more prevalent. This highlights the importance of upskilling and reskilling to prepare for the future job market. Ultimately, the rise of AI agents presents both challenges and opportunities. As we move forward, it's essential to embrace these changes while fostering an environment where workers can thrive alongside technology. Part 3: The Future, Multi-Agent Networks. As we look toward the future, one of the most exciting developments on the horizon is the rise of multi-agent networks. Predictions suggest that by 2025, we will witness a significant shift in how AI agents operate, moving from singular functionalities to collaborative systems capable of tackling complex challenges. These multi-agent networks will enable individual AI agents to discover and collaborate with one another, allowing them to handle tasks that they cannot manage independently. This transformation is expected to redefine automation's landscape where agents work in concert to achieve unified outcomes. As individual agents become more sophisticated and resource-intensive, hosting them on a single machine will no longer be viable. Instead, agents will operate across interconnected networks, coordinating tasks in real time. This shift towards distributed agent collaboration will empower organizations to harness the full potential of AI. By leveraging interconnected networks, businesses can achieve scalable ecosystems that enhance problem-solving capabilities. Part 4: Preparing for an AI-driven future. So, how can we prepare for this rapidly evolving landscape? First and foremost, it's essential to embrace change as an opportunity for growth rather than a threat. Think back to the introduction of computers, some feared job loss, but innovation created entire new industries. Today, AI agents are at a similar crossroads. The question is, will we evolve alongside them, or be left behind? So, for individuals looking to thrive in an AI-driven future, upskilling is crucial, focus on areas like data analysis or programming, skills that will be increasingly valuable as technology advances. Besides, regularly reading articles, attending webinars, or following thought leaders in AI to stay updated on trends and developments. Understanding the landscape will help individuals adapt more effectively. For business owners, consider starting small by automating routine tasks before scaling up your use of AI agents. Invest in training your team effectively alongside these technologies. Lastly, engage with your community about these changes. Discussing concerns and sharing knowledge can help everyone adapt more smoothly. In summary, AI agents are not just a trend, they represent a fundamental shift in how we approach work and technology. From improving efficiency in customer service to paving the way for collaborative networks among agents, the future is bright for those willing to embrace these changes. If this opened your eyes to the AI revolution, hit that like button and share your thoughts in the comments. We're all navigating this together, and please don't forget to subscribe for more content like this. Thanks for watching.